everyone. It's September 1st. First day of classes. I just finished. I had speech and presentation in English, so basically just public speaking class. I was a little nervous, but it ended up being really good. I really like my professor. And the people in my class, they're all really nice too. They're all like native Koreans, so it's nice that I can take a class with like native Koreans. Right now I'm walking back to my dorm because class just finished. I'm walking up the hill. I'm like really tired, but I'm almost there. It's like a 10-minute walk, but there's a lot of stairs. Hi guys, I'm back. I went to E-Mart. I just made hazelnut coffee. It was this. Iced hazelnut coffee. And I put banana milk in it, so it's banana milk hazelnut coffee. I've seen so many videos of this on like my TikTok when I was like back home, and I wanted to try it so bad, so now I finally did. It's really good. I don't drink coffee. I'm not like a coffee girl. I'm more of like a tea and a matcha girl, but this is pretty good. I like it. I will drink this again, I think. The only thing now is that I have so much banana milk left, and I have to go. Like, how do people make this when they're on the run, you know? Because then I guess I just drink this, but like I have no hands normally, so I guess I'll just drink it. Oh, I also got, of course, this one is salted pollock roe with mayo. This sounds really good. I don't like mayo though, but Korean mayo is different. And it tastes better, so. Yee! Everything looks so good.
Guys, we're here in Shinsegae in Gangnam. It's like, kind of reminds me of the Hyundai Seoul. We're just like in the food court right now, we're gonna eat.
Hi guys, our food is here. What'd you guys get?
I got tonkatsu.
Yum.
Omurice.
Yum.
And hanbak steak.
Love. There's so many options here, it was so overwhelming. It was really hard to decide, but I got mandu. I will show you in a second.
This is what I got. One of them is like pork, one of them is kimchi. These are kimchi and then like a shumai. I wasn't that hungry, so that's why I got like just mandu.
Okay, first bite. Try this one.
It's my private. I upload my
daily meals
on my private.
Add me to your private.
You are on my private.
Am I?
Oh. You don't see that?
Oh, I probably do. I'm just like never on Snapchat. I only post, but I don't ever like look at anybody. This is good.
Oh yeah, are we part of this?
Oh.
Yeah, part of it. For sure.
Hi guys, we're a gentle monster. What do we think about these? I feel like my friend Boss would like these.
Oh, do you like these?
Ooh, are they like cat those. Eye?
I like those.
Those are really similar to the other ones that you have.
Yeah. Show the camera. Do we like or do we not like? These are cute, but the style I want, I don't think they have right now. Let's look at these pair. They're like the dazzle.
I don't know. These look like the most basic one.
Really?
Yeah. Like you can't get like.
These are kind of like fun, but like imagine like these being like your everyday glasses. Yeah,
like wearing them every single day.
Right. They're cute though. They look like goggles. Hi guys, we're now underground, which is more within our budget, so. That, what was it called? I keep forgetting the name.
Bus terminal.
Oh, we're in Gosok Bus Terminal, but the mall we were just at was very expensive.
Too expensive.
Yeah, they had a lot of floors though, so we explored like all of the floors, and we thought that like it would get cheaper, like the higher you go up. It did slightly, but we're here now. This is more for us. Oh wait, hold on.
Wait.
It needs to focus. Okay, go ahead.
Sorry?
It needed to focus, but it's good, okay. It's good.
Tell me when to go.
Okay, go.
Hello, I'm JYP.
Hello.
Today we're at Gangnam. I'm gonna be eating a lot and drinking a lot.
Yes. Oh. Do you wanna introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Katrina. We're at
You guys are
Yeah, like in high school.
I cheered for 12 years.
That's really good.
That's like, okay, you must be really fit. But that's like a lot of work.
I mean, once I got to college, I stopped, which like made me really sad because I don't know, we do something for so long. Like, it's kind of sad when you stop doing it. You know what I mean? So since I wasn't like cheering, I was just like going to the gym to try and like maintain my like, you know, fitness.
Maintain your physique.
I know, but like after like junior year,
it went downhill.
Yeah, I was so busy. Like I haven't worked out in a really long time. Yeah.
I do. So.
Hi guys, we're done dinner. Now we're at a pocha.
Hell yeah, baby.
Yay!
Let's get drunk. Alright, first one, I'll make the soba for us, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Is it rolling?
It is.
Alright, we got an alcoholic right here.
Mix it.
Yep, oh, we got spoon. 21 alcoholic already.
No?
Yep. Eh. Yes, ma'am. Done. One shot, everyone. One shot. Go. Yes, ma'am. So just like that. Check back in like an hour, guys. She is.
It's cute.
But I'm cuter.
Oh!
She, I'm old.
At least time.
Oh! Hello YouTube!
Hello.
Or TikTok, whatever it is. We're getting lady tonight.
Yeah.
So if I close this, does it turn?
And then you
oh,
can
it does.
See the
sun. Say something for the camera.
Hello everybody! We just ate at a pocha. I think we're gonna go clubbing after.
Oh,
see you there!
Oh shit! What'd you do just
I
now?
I just tackled her.
Oh no!
Yo, take this guy away.
Yes. Hi right, guys, we are now joined with Jasmine and Teresa.
And we're just getting started.
Wait, Elise.
Yes.
How drunk are you from 1 to 10?
I'm like 5 out of 10.
Yo, she's 10, she's 10. She's
10.
I'm like 9.
Okay, okay. I guess to be all.
Or how about you guys?
Yeah. I'm like a 3.
You got a 3? Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Out of 10.
9.
Liar.
Liar,
pants on fire.
What's your like? Just recording, okay? Hello, everybody.
Hello.
Hi.
Well, first of all, it's not in focus.
Yeah.
She don't get it because she's drunk. It's about 99% chance that Elise will not remember this recording. She will wake up and delete this.
괜찮아요.
개판 보차. She.
How are you feeling? Hi. Dirty.
Bro.
What did you think of last night? Did you have fun? We went to Gangnam.
It was fun.
We went to like 2 pochas? Well,
you went to like 3.
I went to 1 before. Okay, so it was me, JYP, his girlfriend Regina, and then Regina's friend. They were all so nice. I never met like his girlfriend or like the friend before. Mm. Yeah, they were really nice. So we ate at like a Samgyeopsal place. Mm. And then after we went to a pocha, I don't even remember what we ate, but we had to order something. And then after that, we met you guys at a pocha, and then Teresa got a little...
Teresa's not the most...
She's not alive right now. She's sleeping in her room. But yeah, it was fun. I remember I was like sleeping.
You?
At the table,
you're
I was
sleeping.
Like...
You're sleeping.
This is not going in the vlog. This is just gross. Oh my god. Oh my god. I was so scared today. I was like, where's my wallet? But I remembered I didn't even bring my wallet with me. I just brought my card.
Here? Oh, okay. Oh my god, I have to be better by tomorrow.
I have to do my laundry.
Yeah. Wait, I don't think I can go out today. I need to like...
Oh, I'm not going out. I have to do work today. I really want like a Sprite or something. Like something like...
Something strong.
Yeah.
Hi guys. Me and Jasmine are eating.
Just us.
No, literally. We were so lazy today. Like, I was supposed to do some like work. But I haven't done it yet. I'll do it later. Yeah. I just like was so hungry. We're hungry.
So unproductive.
Yeah, so we did not go out at all today. Like, all of... I don't even know what Teresa's doing.
I think she's sleeping.
Okay, I think so too. I also think she's dead. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, everyone's just like out, kind of like doing things. We did not leave. We only came to eat and then we're gonna go back home.
And do nothing again.
Yeah, literally. We ate earlier at E-Mart. Now we're eating again.
We ate like 6 hours ago.
Really? It didn't feel like that long ago. It felt like 2 hours ago.
It's because we didn't do anything, bro.
I know. But yeah, last night was super fun. Teresa like died.
It's kind of funny.
It was funny.
Not gonna lie, it was kind of funny.
It was a silly little night.
Yeah. Then this random guy bought us Gatorade.
Oh yeah, I didn't drink it though. But it was fine, because it was closed.
Yeah.
Nice man, but like...
Nice guy, great guy.
The gesture was nice.
Yeah, but...
That would not slide in America.
A little uncalled for.
Yeah. 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 The food looks so good. Okay, I see everybody eating.
Like
yeah, we both got dakgukguk. Or I got dakmangukguk and she got just like regular dakgukguk. Yeah.
Everything came out. I'm so hungry and starving. This chapcha is so good.
Oh yeah.
I don't know what it is, but just like so good.
And we're going to grab the festival today. Currently on the bus. See you there.
Hi guys, we made it. We're slightly confused because there's lots of like children and families, and this is like we're going to like a rap festival, but like look at all the little kids. Hi guys, we're here. We're like in the mountains right now.
Yeah.
It's so humid
and hot.
We got our wristbands. Before coming, I just bought gum, but then they told me I had to throw it out, so we all just like popped like three in our mouths.
저는 언큰녀들이 저를 좋아.
Hello, this is editing Elise here. I don't know why or how this happened, but lots of my audio on my camera sounds really funky, and it sounds like there's like a lot of bass in the music, but there's not. Like, that's not actually how it sounded in person. I just wanted to put that out there because there's gonna be some clips that you probably already saw before this and are probably gonna see after this that have a lot of bass, but it's just the camera. I don't know why it sounds like that. I think my camera audio is defected. Need to fix that. But anyways, just wanted to put that out there that there actually is not that much bass in real life, in real time. It's just my camera. I'll fix that. Okay, goodbye.
Hi guys. Waiting for Paul Kim, Mr. Paul Kim. I'm currently squatting on the ground because my back hurts from standing. All right, I'm gonna stand up now. Oh my god, no way.
Yeah.
Oh, baby, baby, I'm on your mind. 오늘 이렇게 랩핏 페스티벌을 우리는 진심으로 환영합니다. 여러분 반갑습니다.
All our phones are like gonna die too. Should we take someone here?